6 years ago, Brenda made the difficult decision to leave her two children behind with her parents, cross the border to work with her husband, and send money back to Mexico.
Para tener una vida mejor económicamente en mi país.
I came here to have a better life than what I had in my country, economically, and offer something better to my children. It is very hard to leave them behind, but it's best for them because they lack the basic needs. And to me, education is very important.
Y para mí lo más importante que es el estudio.
The life as an undocumented immigrant has been a constant struggle, but she feels it is compensated by the opportunities it has to offer.
La verdad, en este país es muy difícil de vivir.
The truth is that life is very hard in this country, especially when you first arrive and have to look for a job. Then you start idealizing about all the things you want to obtain and all the goals you want to accomplish. But life in this country is still hard because you don't know anyone. But it's worth it because there are many available opportunities.
Hay muchas oportunidades en este país que uno las puede aprovechar.
Since they are not able to come back and forth, Brenda and her husband plan to live here for a few years, save some money, and then go back to Mexico and reunite with their children. But now, she's expecting her third child.
La verdad, no lo tenía planeado.
The truth is, I didn't plan it. I did want another baby, but not in this country. But since it happened, I'm going to have him here.
Ideally, Brenda would like to reunite with her children and continue her life here, but would never put her children through the ordeal of crossing the border. That's why she has to go back to them, but would like her third child to have the option to return later in life.
Como madre, no veo ningún futuro.
I don't see any future or papers or any sort of method for me as a mother. That's not why I'm having this baby. In a year or half a year, I'm going back to my country. But for him, yes. Maybe not now, but in the future, when he grows up, yes. Having been born here, he can have the options to come here.
Esa opción de que nació aquí y venir para acá.
And that might be the case for Brenda's baby. But if the 14th Amendment is revised, it might not be the same for the future children of other undocumented mothers.
Es algo que está legal y...
I think that's very wrong because they're being denied of being legal, and I think that would be very unfair. It's not fair as a human being to be crushed or exposed or pointed out however you want to say it, in that way. I would ask for support against the law, that we as Latinos fight together for the rights of our children who are on their way.
Luchemos por los beneficios de nuestros hijos que vienen.